of, look at this.
We should set up another POF. That would be great.
What has happened since mom left?
That's a good idea.
My mom.
That one bow, 1765 set.
Oh yeah, I need to cancel that. I don't even know how to get into it.
He put a voice over me. He put a voice over me. And by the way, he doctors stuff, Wilbur doctors things, and is blaming LeShark for things. And Fetch, by the way, Fetch does not talk to Gamble, okay? The truth is, King talks to Gamble. Aw, that's all you have to say is Trout Mouth Cow? Really? Trout Mouth Cow? Wow. You know what? Cyber harassment, cyber bullying, all this stuff. Oh, dude, you can get blocked. You want to know why you can get blocked? Because you don't bully me. Goodbye, weirdo. No, because he did do it. He admitted it on my life. He did it. So it doesn't matter if we care. Oh, yeah, I know. But you know what? That's okay. Because give me a second. Are we at war? Because Ruff has my back. You know who else has my back? Alex has my back, too. Welcome to the Onyxverse featuring Alex. Hey, Lindsay, I heard someone's going to reach out to your probation officer. Yikes. Hi, I was telling people that Fetch does not talk to Gamble. Gamble's a liar. So Gamble wants to go to war with me? Do you? Do you really want to go to war with me? Alex, don't hate me. Harry Baby 2.0 refurbishes Gamble. Goodbye. Get blocked. No one cares. No one cares. You are going to jail. For cyber, here it is, okay? He admitted to doing the POF. No, I'm not. She pissed too many dudes off. I mean, that's her fault. She wants to be the her fault, right? See, I know when to back out and shit. Does Gamble really care about his community? Does he really care about his community? Does he? Or does he use his community as a clutch to make you feel bad for him? Because if I have a community full of women with children, I wouldn't have online wars where it can affect my members, correct? But I don't run a cult. I'm making my own community. And I can do that. Oh, I can't, though. I have done nothing. Shane's out of everything. I've done nothing to go to jail. Oh, yes, I do. You want to know who brought me those views? Do you want to know who? Here's my truth with Bruno, okay? Let me, since King and Gamble and Lindsay and blah, blah, blah. Let me tell you this. When I was getting bullied about my body, like my tits and shit, it was Bruno's wife that wanted me to feel better. You know, if you see Bruno post it, he'll be like, that's hot, right? That's hot. Is that a compliment? Yes, It is a compliment. It's better than, wow, who would want to fuck that person, right? Exactly. So, because it's the truth. Who would want to bring up? You know, here's the thing. Gamble shit body shamed me. That's not what happened. That's not what happened. No, that's not. See? Look, Crystal is hot. Crystal is hot. Crystal is hot. Bruno only compliments me. But doesn't Gamble say it's my fault while my nudes are out there? So why do I have to block Bruno? Why do I have to block Bruno? Bruno makes a great ally. You want to know why? Truth of the Lion's Den. You really want to go to war? What about how you took over Aaron's Lion's Den Discord, Gamble? And what happened? You couldn't even protect Little Hell when they were posting her cuts. It was other people that tried to get it to stop. You couldn't even take down that Discord. You want to know who took down that Discord to help? Wilbur and Didi. And Didi groomed Bruno's younger brother, 16-year-old brother, right? Billy. Ooh, yikes. But you know who isn't friends with Bruno? Wilbur and Yellow. Wilbur and Yellow are not friends with Bruno. So, huh, are you just going to leave me out to be alone so you can constantly abuse me for content? No, that's not how it goes. No, that's not what happened. That ain't what happened, okay? Here's the thing. You want to know who helped me with Tika's Angels? Not Gamble. And not King. Bruno did. Bruno's brother was groomed by Didi. Didi also grooms autistic people. No, that's not what happened. Here's the thing. If I want to be friends with Bruno, I'm allowed to be friends with him. Doesn't Gamble do that? Someone said I'm autistic and wants to bully me. Why is this person in my DMs? Bruno, do you hate me? No, Bruno doesn't hate me. He called me and he literally said, Chris won't block me. I miss you. I miss you. Bruno does not hate me. Yeah, I love it. You can't talk for Bruno. You can't talk for Bruno. No. It's Bruno with a zero. Put some respect on his name. And it's not Carl Graffney. Bruno wanted to be doxxed. You want to know why? Because of what he's capable of. But you know what? That was an inside joke between me and Bruno. He doesn't do that shit. Oh my God, hi. You know what? Bruno's invited me out to his place. As a friend. Who hates me? Not Bruno. Gamble does. Did y'all know that? Did y'all know that Bruno's invited me to come out to his place to hang out? No, Bruno's not the one trying to set me up with a 5150 or anything like that. He's never harassed my family either. Bruno knows I wasn't comfortable. But his wife wanted to just tell me, you know what, it's okay. Women have vaginas, women have this, because there was other girls bullying me about my weight, about my body, making me feel so low. No, that wasn't Bruno. That was actually Gamble. It's Bruno with a zero. No. Nah. Do you want to know when Bruno knows if I'm being trolled too much, he'll give me a Discord timeout? You want to know why? Did you know that Wilbur tried to pin Bruno and his wife against, Bruno with the zero and his wife against each other over a, what game was it? What is Wilbur mad about the game? What game? No, Gamble said that. Gamble wanted that. I mean, Bozo. And maybe I'm allowed to talk to whoever I want, right? I can make amends with whoever I want. It's not my fault y'all try to make me choose sides. Bruno never makes me choose a side. Gamble did make me choose a side. If you go with Bruno, I'll be done with you forever. Wow, that's like King controlling, right? Let him talk. No, I don't. Yeah, you did. Oh, yes, he does. I don't really want to go live with anyone right now. No, Wilbur's blocked. But don't speak on Bruno with a zero. O'Doyle rules. Do y'all know who really goes after predators? Bruno with a zero. So what? I don't care about gamble. Who are you talking about, O'Doyle Rules? Didn't he stream me last night? He should stay out of my personal business. Y2K Survivor's never done anything to me. Bruno's right, drama does sell. Here's the thing, this is what happened, okay? If I want to forget Bruno, I'm allowed to. But if I want to forgive someone, I can. If I want to talk to someone, I can. If I want to make amends with someone, I can. Why, y'all don't want anyone to defend me? Is that what it is? Y'all want to isolate me so y'all can use me for content? You know what Bruno does? He plays video games too. See, when there's war, you make alliances. Bruno with the zero is a great ally to team up with. You know who else is a great ally to team up with? Alex. No. And I made amends with LeShark as well. And I will make amends with Fetch. Stop streaming me, you obsessed person. I blocked you for a reason. Please stop streaming me. You're nothing but drama and you're nothing but a stalker. I have you blocked. I'm not watching you. You're watching me. Leave me alone, stalker. Weirdo. I never asked for your help. Yeah, because he has nothing. Anyone can watch my lives. I can be friendly towards people, right? Friendly? But I don't have to be friends with people. I can just be friendly, correct? Bruno with a zero, can you send a prayer for us over here? He does prayers. Exactly, Pringles chick. What am I doing with my life? Not stalking people.
The song is so sad. It makes her look so super suicidal.
Like, I'm not stalking anyone. Y'all stalking me. We should start up a church. We need a peaceful church. One that everyone agrees with. Y'all, we need a church that we all can agree on. Yeah. No, he does prayers all the time. I'm a Baptist. I mean, you know that song, Take Me to Church? She's the giggle at his funeral. Take us to church. Everybody's disapproval. Should have worshipped her sooner. If the heavens ever did speak, she's the last true mouthpiece. Every sun is getting more bleak.
Lover's got humor. He's the giggle at a funeral. Knows everybody's disapproval. He's the last true mouthpiece. Every sun is getting more bleak. A fresh poison each week. We were born sick, you heard them say it. My church offers no absolute. He tells them worship in the bedroom. The only heaven I'll be sent to is when I'm alone with you. I was born sick, but I love it. Command me to be well.
Hey, we're 420 friendly over here.
Amen.
Amen.
Take me to church. I'll worship like a dog.
Yes. Bruno is here. Take us to church.
And you can shop any night. Offer me the
the play, I hate the game.
That looks tasty, that looks plenty. This is hungry work. Take me to church. I worship like a dog at the shroud of your lies. I'll tell you my sins so you can shop in your night. Offer me my deathless death. Good God, let me give you my life. Take me to church. I worship like a dog at the shroud.
I can be friendly with people and not trust them or talk to them privately. Can I tell y'all? Yeah, can I tell y'all something? When I did go to DX, Bruna joined. And was like, I need help. I need help. Her accounts, they keep getting taken down. I need help. Bruno with a zero. Young guy, do anything for me anymore, okay? And Wilbur knows how to doctor messages. So Wilbur's a liar because I never dox Moldy. Wilbur and Gamble both doctor shit on Discord. He did make me feel better about my body when the rest of them talk shit on my hoo-ha. Gamble never, Bruno with the Zero didn't shit on my hoo-ha. Just because he posted it. Didn't I do it, though? So, if I have to take accountability for that, then it's not revenge porn, right? Because he ain't bashing me with it. But Bozo the Clown uses it against me if he doesn't get his way. I bring up Bruno with the Zero and he posts my hoo-ha intentionally. So, and makes fun of it. Just like King does that shit. Well, you see, Bozo the Clown threatened to contact my friend's work. That ain't no friend. People want to go to war with me? I made up my allies. So that means you're going to war with me, Bruno with a Zero, and Alex? And Fate Gamble's nice. Because whenever he did threaten me, you know what I did? I replied back and I said, look, I'm in DX to stay away from King, actually. Right? Did you know that King didn't want me talking to Bruno with a Zero? But since I left DX, I unblocked Bruno with a Zero to piss off King. If G wants to take it personal, that's his problem. But isn't it my personal business? If I want to forgive someone, I can. Because I'm the legit boss. Y'all, let me get this straight. Bruno with a Zero is not an incel. You know why? No. He shows face. Do you know that he's never body shamed me? He's never body shamed me. What about his antics? What about Bozo's antics? I know who's setting me up and I know who's not setting me up. Let's make this clear. Anyways. Anyways, y'all, I'm getting off this live, but I'm preparing for the war. For the war. Let the police know I don't like online wars because they scare me. So try. Bye.